entire decade of working around Saturn's L6 orbit. Both I, as well as TriOptimum's board of directors, would like to extend our most heartfelt gratitude to all staff working tirelessly around the clock. Their success is our success.
The following message is brought to you by the TriOptimum Corporation. Fancy being the need for a new challenge. Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? TriOptimum. Research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel station. As the leader in interplanetary research, TriOptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, TriOptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable.
Turn around! Now!
We're transporting the prisoner from New Atlantis Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here.
I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood.
I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? TriOptimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
try Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show biological outbreak is in progress. We're in constant blackouts and Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has departed from the medical level for Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military know in Lansing. Lansing out.
Thank you. to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the sixth day of Unit 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in the Tulsa Quadrant. my child, welcome home.